Hey, I'm Carter. In September of 2019, I attended the California High Sierra 30-day rock climbing and mountaineering course with Outward Bound. I can't wait for you to experience what I did and more. At the end of the trip, you'll be able to tell your friends and family about things that you did that you thought you never would have done before. You'll create memories and relationships with everyone in your group. You'll stay connected. But I think what's most important of all is you'll be proud of yourself. Before I left for course, I would lay awake in bed at night thinking, what am I doing? How am I going to sleep under a tarp for 30 days? What will the other students be like? Other nights, I would dream of the wild. I was nervous, excited, and ready. I thought I knew what to expect, but I wasn't even close. The entire trip was more than I ever expected it to be. I learned a lot on course. I learned how to adjust my pack, how to ration food, practice hygiene in the wild. I learned how to safely make my way across a narrow ridgeline thousands of feet high while mountaineering. The list goes on. Not only did I learn essential survival skills, I learned about myself. I learned how to be fully, confidently alone with myself during the 3 days of solo. I learned my limits and how far I could push myself physically and mentally. I learned about the other students and the instructors on my trip. Each night we huddled in a circle after dinner. We were vulnerable with each other and vulnerable with ourselves. It was freeing. Aside from one of our instructors, Carolyn, I was the only girl in our group of 6 students and 3 instructors. So being vulnerable, I asked the guys for respect and they gave it to me. I felt like I belonged in the group, in the wild, in the world. What I learned and experienced on Outward Bound, I will hold with me forever. The trip helped me see things differently in life, appreciation for the small things. Figuratively and literally, I wouldn't mind when an ant crawled across my boot or a bee buzzed next to my face. So all in all, I can't wait for you to experience what I did and more. And remember, what is most important of all, you will be proud of yourself at the end of this. Promise.